Hello, 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 hello. Right, let's grab... where did Discord go? There. There we go. Stream ping has gone out. There we go. Hello, Pokemon. You have arrived. Welcome, Chris. Welcome, welcome. There we go. So. Also, name change. I did notice that. Congrats on the name change. And I'm hiding a new meme. It's great. It's great. Pokemon Wizard. Okay. Well, it's not bad. It's not bad. It's great. Well, okay, so, it was a tiny bit bigger. Tiniest bit bigger. Where did... I haven't set it up. I don't know if it'll take much time to... extract some files. There we go. Let me just tell Mike what we're doing. He's gonna throw out a risk real quick. Oh, great. Where's Mike? Okay, there we go. Okay, my Popgoes. It doesn't feel like a Saturday, I don't know why. Okay. I forgot about that. I might show that off at some point. On the stream, because I put it in the Discord. And I think you all saw it. Game capture my Popgoes. See if that works. Because this is a bit loud as well. It isn't great. Okay. A bit small. Ooh. Could go into the attic and fetch my old toolbox from somewhere in that chest against the back wall. We're fine. Did tell me that this isn't a very long game, that's why I both have this and Popgoes Arcade. Because Mark wanted me to play that as well. Then I doubt we'll beat that, but then if we end up beating it, welcome back. I might, because I don't have my save for the glitch detraction. Does it? I'm sure I changed them. Why are they still there? Oh, that isn't meant to be it. Help me, edit stream info. I got rid of them, but it didn't work. There you go. Sorted. Sorted. Sorry. Okay. So what I was saying was, I don't have my data for the glitch detection, so I if we end up beating both this and Popgoes Arcade, which I don't know if we're going to end up doing, because Mike did say that Popgoes Arcade will probably take up the whole stream. And yeah, but if we do end up getting through them, then we'll probably go for the glitch character. I think I did fix it. Did it work? Why does it say quiz twice? Huh. Or is Twitch just being really weird? Oh no, they are gone. It had the double quiz tag for a second. Okay, what are we here to grab? I wasn't paying attention. You can't get it on the phone. Damn. What are we here for? Here it is, but I wonder what I was saying. Oh, funny. I think one bought that box for me ages ago, I still don't know if it's official. Cool. There's a box. 15 years earlier. We didn't look at the toy body mask. I don't know if we're going to get a chance to do that again. Well, Bonnie, it's a gift. It's a gift. How about 10? 15 years old, so that would make us 25. Open. Dear Bonnie, happy birthday. First of all, I'm so sorry that I'm not able to be with you today. I've 13 kg and I've 10 successes. Nah, that's mean. That is mean. Because we're doing well on our brilliant diamonds lock. It's not the best that I've done, and I used to do it like over and over on my own off stream. So I won't be very happy. Dear Bonnie, happy birthday. First of all, I'm so sorry that I was not able to you mean before the night. I did tell you about doing it at the end before. But to be honest, can you turn the music down? Is it too loud? Better. I don't know how loud it is. Oh my god. Oh, that's why. Because I went like all the way up because you were on VC last time. That should be better. Is that any better? Any louder? Any quieter? And then we'll read the card. Yeah, I forgot that I turned it all the way up for the VC last stream. Great. That's great. Okay. First of all, I'm so sorry that I'm not able to be with you today. I've been up to my neck in work, but I know you hate that excuse. I'm just hoping you'll forgive me once you open your present. Hope you have a great day. Take care of Mom, and I'll hope to see you next week. From Dad. Great. Okay. So this is our 10th birthday present. From Dad. Professor's pizza. Whoa. Can I press the buttons? Last until 6 weeks. When you first showed me your little Popgoes character, remind me of my own excitement of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza and its characters when I was around your age. Of course you never get to experience Freddy's like I did, and maybe that's a good thing. A few months ago I wondered what if Popgoes could. So here's your present, a miniature Freddy Fazbear's Pizza with a twist. Your Popgoes has visited Freddy and Fazbear's, great. Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. He's thirsty, hungry, and bored. Hey, he sounds like you. When you start a day of My Pop Goes, you need to stop 3 meters from hitting zero. If they do, Pop Goes passes out, or maybe he dies. Okay, up to your imagination. To keep him entertained, don't hold any buttons. He'll listen to Freddy's music. To give him a drink, hold the left button. He'll use a vending machine. To cook pizzas, to feed him, hold the right button. He'll use pizza oven. And to feed him pizzas you've cooked, press the middle button. Each pizza fills up the bar by about 30%. That's it, 3 buttons. You can handle that. Enjoy and happy birthday. I wonder if there's more we can do with Popgoes and your other characters. Okay, so... to listen to Freddy's music and stay entertained, don't do anything, pretty much. To drink, use the left button. To make food, right button, and eat, middle button. Sounds easy enough. Start. Can we start? How do we start? 11:06 PM. Where do we start? Oh. Oh. Okay. Ah, okay. We should always stay stocked up on pizzas. Okay. Okay, so we still get entertainment when we're eating pizza. Okay. So I don't think Mike's gonna be able to come today. It's fine. This seems pretty easy. I'm assuming it does get harder. Okay, so our limit is 5 pizzas. We good. We're fine with it. We should be fine with it. Yeah, we've made it this one. Let's go. Beat the first day. Okay, so, thirst and boredom goes up. Sorry for being silent during the day. Don't worry about it. So yeah, thirst and boredom goes up. Those are the two that do clash. Hunger is the same. There's 5 days. Makes sense. Okay. Right, let's just stock up on pizzas. And get a drink. This is already actually a bit more difficult. It's the thirst that I think is the most difficult because it goes down the slowest. Get up to 4 now and have a drink. Okay. Mm-hmm. go make some more pieces. But yeah, don't worry about being silent, you're fine. It doesn't feel like a Saturday, it's weird. It doesn't feel like I should be streaming today. Need some more pieces. Yes, 5 pieces, okay. No. I think we are fine for this day though. We need to drink something. Yeah, we're almost at 5. We're fine. Okay. Yeah, we're fine. We've done it. Let's go. Okay, so it'll be day 2. Okay, because hunger goes up. Okay. I'll just look, sorry, I just hit the mic and I don't know if it was that loud. I'm just looking at what goes up when. So hunger and thirst goes up after this, and then boredom. Okay. Let's go make pizzas. I just wish that the thirst went down a bit quicker when you're drinking. So yeah, it is getting more difficult. Let's drink something. Let's go back and eat. I'm trying to make it so it gets to the point where it doesn't, like, overfill the hunger, so that we're not wasting, like... So, like, it fills up, but it still has a bit left, so we're not just, like... So we get the maximum amount of hunger taken off from each pizza, if you get what I mean. Because each one does about 30%. So it's just trying to balance it out, you know. Hello, Doodler101. How are you? How are you today? Nice to see someone new. It's been a while since we've had to have someone new. I think we're fine on this day. No struggles yet. Won't be long until we're struggling though, I bet. Okay, so hunger and thirst goes up on the next one, isn't it? Yeah. Straight over to make some pizzas. A Pokemon Showdown. Ooh, we've done a Pokemon Showdown stream before. We could do another one at some point. What were you thinking for it? Just some general random battles? Maybe some team building? We do maybe challenges. Trying to beat like a team of only baby Pokemon, try and win a battle with it, maybe. That could be fun. We could do a Nuzlocke style run for not run. We could do an Gen 9. We'll see. Maybe do like a Nuzlocke style. I would build a team. If it faints, then we can't use that anymore. Maybe we'll see. You can stream the finale. That's Isha though. I'm not in it. So like, not really entertainment coming from me, is it? Who's in the final? Have Mike and... Is it Mike and you Pokemon who need to have their battle? I don't think we've got the finalists yet, have we? I can't remember. Me and Mike, the one who's... Yeah, okay. Yeah, I thought you and Mike Celeste as well. It is. Need some more pieces. We've run out. Mike doesn't get a chance to battle soon, we might have to skip. Yeah, we might. Didn't realise it was close to the end. But yeah, because... How long has it been? Yeah, Creepy Cat is really good. It is going to be difficult. Oh, boredom. Boredom's gone up. I forgot. Day 5, though. Sorry, I just hit the mic again. But boredom we were struggling with. So it's gotta be like making pizzas and all that. But let's just go for it, you know? Straight up, grabbing loads of pizzas. Even though you did train them, they are still really good. Didn't they come like completely sweep darkness, like no losses? And then like me, not being the best competitive battler at all, I still won one round against you. So I do think that you might have a bit of a struggle against Screaming Cat. Even if it's just a little bit, you know. It will be fun though to watch. We are struggling a bit with the boredom. Let's get the boredom all the way down. We've run out of pizzas and we need food. Struggling chat, we struggling. Chat, we struggling. We're not gonna have time to make a whole pizza before we die. Oh, we did. Ooh. Run out of pizzas. Oh, I know. Is it one? Yeah. We need some strategy. That was difficult. I wasn't expecting it to ramp up that much. Try button mashing. That won't really work though, because like it takes a minute to get to each place. So that won't really work. And then you have to like hold it for it to actually work. So if I did that, it won't do anything. So it's gonna be a struggle. At least you don't lose boredom while you're eating, because that would be horrible. Ow, I'm really hurt. I kicked my desk. Pieces quickly. We were fine until around this point. It's just like everything's going up so down so quickly. Like we've already like ran out of pizzas and it's growing quickly. Chat, we died of boredom. This is difficult. Chat, we died of boredom. Let me just go and grab something real quick from here. There. Why did I go to the drinks right away? We need pizzas. Wrong way. I feel like boredom might be the hardest to keep down, actually. Okay, have a nice day. Great to see you. Hopefully we'll see you again at some point in the future. Thanks for dropping by. This is around the time that we normally start struggling. We need more food. Boredom and drink are the two most difficult. It's difficult. I wasn't expecting it to be that difficult. I'm gonna ask Mike for tips because we are struggling. You cannot deny that. It's difficult. It is difficult. Well, I've asked Mike for a few tips, so we'll see. Let's have another go at it. Don't have one, please send. Good luck for... good luck. Hope you get it. The issue is that the drinking goes down, goes up really slowly. That's our main issue. Because like the boredom and the food, it's all right to keep down quick. There's just the drinking; it goes down so it goes up so quick. It goes up so quick, slow, and then it goes down quicker than it goes up. Food, drink. We're about to start struggling. Need more food. Need to drink something. We've got one pizza left. Food. No! I didn't fully make it. 5:30. We're getting closer. Huh. How could we do it? Didn't work. Got a 3-star. Oh no. I'm just trying to think. Because it's... I feel like we're worrying about trying to get it all the way up too much. So if we focus less on trying to get it all the way up, and just go to about where it is now, do you think? Because, like, that's us pizza's done until it gets back up a bit. There. We focus on boredom a bit too much there, I think. Come over here, eat something, go make more pizzas. I don't think we're gonna make it on this one, to be fair. Need more pizzas, but our drink is getting low. Our hydration is getting low. Think only game zone out of everything. Okay. Doesn't really help that you keep sending chats though, to be fair. food is our biggest issue. We can't focus on food more because we're getting really close with the boredom. But yeah. We need to focus on hunger more, but we can't, because thirst is our biggest issue, because it goes down really quick, up quite slow. Boredom, it goes down, it goes up quite slow. So I think as soon as we do that, we go make 5 pizzas, just to stock up, and then get that ready to make 6. We did it. Oh, we did it. We did it. Let's go. Okay, back to the present. Let's go. Oh. 15 years later. Hey, have you found it? What were we even looking for? Have we found it? Yeah, sorry, down in a second. Okay, so we have found it. Okay, so that was something. Okay. Okay. We got a star. Continue. Record. Endless. Let's have a go at endless. Just a couple goes, you know? Okay, well, we made it to 6. Oh, well, we died. Oh, well, we made it to 6:15, so, like... There we go. Okay. So, we did that. Does that just replay the end bit? Ah. Because I do want to see if we can go down. You know, it said come down in a minute. I want to see if we can actually do that. Have you found it? I have found it. Apparently. Don't know what it is. Yeah, sorry, down in a sec. Now, instead of turning back around, seeing whatever that was, can we go down? No? I don't think we can. Oh, what have we done? No, we can't go down. Okay. Okay. Well, I don't think I need to go through that again. Go away! Okay, well, I'm just gonna close out. So, oh, I've just gotten rid of the wrong thing. Right, so I have to manage requests. I just need to. Also, it's just so no one acts. So no one does that. Okay. So, just go. Popgoes Arcade. We are about to get an ad though. Okay, so let's just head over here for a minute because I have food.
Where I put it, I think you could hear the PC running, and we don't want that because that's going to get annoying quickly. But yeah, so Twitch told me ads are about to start, so I don't really want to start anything new before they start. Have fun with your maths, Chris. Your maths to figure out the best way to do it. Okay. I don't think any ads are happening, but Twitch told me they were.
Me moving the headphones around. But yeah, so I just need to Popgoes Arcade. But yes, have we all seen everything to do with FNAF recently? If I could spell, that would really help. So we've got the Security Breach DLC Ruin coming soon. I think that was in July, I think. And then we got the movie coming out in October. And then recently, Final Fantasy Help Wanted 2 was announced. And all we know so far is it's coming late this year. So we're getting a lot this year. Hopefully, that doesn't mean that everything's going to be really buggy and unplayable. We'll see. But yeah, so fingers crossed for the games working. Okay, so let me just head over here. Hello! I have no idea how to say your name, so I'm not even going to attempt it. How are you? How are you today? Where's Popgoes? Yes, hello, hello, hello. How are you today? I have to go for window capture. There we go. Say Walt? Okay, also you're fine. Good, good, good. Welcome. So, how am I? I'm great, thanks. I'm great. Absolutely great.
I'm just eating, so that's why I'm just off. I'm probably talking about that I did.
Beat my pop goes. Just so he doesn't give any tips that we don't need. Okay, so we're moving on to Popgoes Arcade. So can I have that? Can I have it big, please? I don't want to. What the hotkeys? Because I don't want to accidentally end stream. Okay, there's nothing for F11. Okay. Can I have it big, please? Oh well. Space to continue. Arrow keys or WASD to move. Space bar to interact. Once you begin a red league, it can be used to take your stats and current objective. Use this if you ever get stuck. Alt and enter to toggle full screen. Perfect. Yeah. You can use the escape key to exit the game anytime. Oh, that made it very big on stream. Whoops. A little bit of shifting around. But yes. Welcome to the stream again. How did you find the stream? I haven't asked in a while. I haven't asked anyone in a while. Probably because we haven't added any new people in a while. But how did you find the stream? Right, were you just going through the Popgoes category, or was on your recommended, or anything else? So that could be used to zoom into the arcade monitor. Press it. I'm going to take a quick picture of that because I'm going to forget them as soon as I start playing. So I'm just going to try and get a place without any light shining on it so I can actually read it. Oh, it's gone. There we go. So moving, that's pretty standard. It's pretty standard, actually. It's just zooming in and out. Zoom as a crit would deal. It's pretty cool. I wonder if this RPG space. Okay. It's probably used to by now. This game contains flashing lights, loud sounds, and disturbing imagery. That's pretty standard. I think that's enough damage. I think that is enough damage. It's pretty standard for horror games and stuff, so just all should. I'm sure you'll be able to read. Okay, let's go. Oh. Oh, we get an opening cutscene. Okay, new game. Do we need to zoom in? Speak to Sarah McCartney. Okay. I'd like to know where that is, though. VC, the vibe? The vibe. I do want to turn that down a bit, though, for me, because it's quite loud. Perfect. Okay, ignore my headphones.
Hello?
Whoa, I can hear myself. Whoa.
VC's working today.
Yes. I think I fixed it. It's just that Discord kept automatically.
My character's stretching. And I forgot to turn my volume down on my iPad. My character started doing their idle animation. I'm stretching. I am sorry. You make it.
Why is it so loud?
Popgoes or Genshin?
Popgoes.
Okay. I don't know.
I'm just gonna turn it down a tiny bit more. Apologies if you're not able to hear it at some point.
Hey Jensen, do you believe in me?
I do believe in you.
Thank you. That gives me hope.
Turn it up over on stream a bit.
But if that hope is false or not, it gives me hope.
Wolf has asked how you are. Ooh, the end. This is where we need to be. What took you so long? We have a problem. Someone or something is draining the life of the surrounding forest. Why am I struggling to read this? We need to put a stop to it. The North Forest has already fallen, so we need to prevent the effect from spreading to the others. Unfortunately, the North Forest has been locked behind a gate that needs 3 keys. Maybe they are hidden in the west, south, and east forests.
3 keys?
Please take a look. Venture through the west forest and see what you can find.
Did you say tree?
Three keys.
I love it. Tree keys.
How goes? Would you like to save the progress? Oh, this way save. Okay. Nice. If you ever get into trouble,
Chest Forest? No, it's just a roof. Okay.
We go to the West Forest. We can't walk over the flowers. 5 more coins. Great. The West Forest, I'm assuming that's going to be in the West.
Oh. Imagine a drop, though.
That was a circle.
Imagine the West Forest isn't even near the West.
I just did a whole circle thinking that I'll go into the forest. This forest. Hey, we're in the West Forest. It was in the West.
It wasn't or it was?
It was. West Forest, aka the Autumn Forest. Are there going to be like different seasons for each forest?
I don't know.
We need 3 trees. We do need 3 trees. You can never have too many trees.
We need tree keys.
Tree keys. Oh, what's happening? There's a bird, a corrupt hawk. What?
Also, thank you, Pokemon, for DMing me the thing.
That's doing so much damage to me.
What is?
This hawk. I quit it. Let's go.
Jensen?
Mm-hmm.
Out of the 6 rules we have for the coordinate season 3, guess how many of them have to do with me becoming powerful?
I think 4.
Very close. It's actually 3.
Damn.
2 for Magearna, no combine for Magearna because Mag was broken, and continues to be because this is season 3 world, and no floor cannon on Magearna because sometimes I run floor cannon on Magearna, which is, I believe, Magearna's signature move, and it kills everything, and also no boost items for Weather Trio, so 3, 4, and 5, 3 no boost items because I had Mystic Water on Kyogre and killed everything with Origin Pulse. 4 no Calm Mind on Magearna because Magearna's ability Soul Heart already basically does a Calm Mind every time she kills something, and then I would also stack Calm Minds on top of that so it would just kill everything. And then 5 no Floor Cannon because Floor Cannon is a broken move. And yeah, so half of the rules for season 3 are because of me.
Great.
I mean, it makes sure that I have a lower chance of succeeding.
Everyone said, because by the way, broken. Those are just a few rules. You said more rules are to be added.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Saffron. Hey, I heard about your request. I tried looking for a key myself, and I doubt there's one in this forest. Feel free to keep looking.
Popgoes are
safe.
Really cool game.
Corrupt animals in this part of the world. Cool. What are the coins for? I'm assuming you can buy like weapons or something. Is that a zip line? Let me get that coin.
Time to try the boss fight. I think I'm gonna die. This has been Chris.
Alright.
I'm good. I am perfect. I am perfect.
You know, just get a gun.
I'm good.
This time one of the danger ahead with his mandalas with red paint. They are. And we got a C and an A. That's a cheaper.
Hey, she's actually kinda dying, sorta.
Corrupt Chica, you're clearly lost if you wanted to hit. Stay away and you won't get hurt.
Jensen, it may be slow, but she's actually sort of kind of dying. I'm gonna use buff food anyway because I'm scared of big strong ladies. Ooh! It's his face. No. Please. I don't want to die. I lived.
Look, when that orange. Ah. Okay.
I lived.
Does that mean that they're like about to crit? Block when that orange.
Jen, can you not believe it? I lived.
Well done.
Yay.
Do I have any items so I heal me up? I don't. Damn.
This boss fight is so annoying!
I'm...
Yeah.
Do I need to go back and like buy something? Every 3 turns they use their ability.
Healer died! Good thing I brought a shit ton of food. How is Popgoes going for you?
By the way, we're gonna do Popgoes to Gen 9 or Gen 8 as well. Some more rules to go with Gen 9. Jump in the bucket.
Do we have a new person in chat? I didn't even realize.
Yeah.
Nice! Welcome!
They've been here for a while now.
I deeply apologize. I don't have... I was not properly paying attention. That is entirely my fault.
I don't know. That is a good enough excuse.
Thank you. Now heal!
I was wrong.
Okay. He has been healed. He's been successfully healed. I'm good. Oh!
Okay, the hole's dead.
I have lost all my abilities so I can no longer heal.
Yeah, I'm assuming we need these coins to like buy weapons or something. That would make a lot of sense. Everyone said for you to read his last message.
Okay, hold on. I'm in the middle of a boss fight. I need pause. Okay.
Hedgehog.
Oh, that the message about Gen 9 or Gen 8? You already read it. I heard you reading it, and then I looked over the chat. I already read it. Look, last point. It's just kind of hard for me to read things so I'm in the middle of a boss fight. I apologize to anyone who has to bear me failing miserably.
You might lose this.
Ooh. Checkpoint. There's a checkpoint. Let's go. Cutscene.
Aw, we lost.
I did it. Jensen, you were right. I could do it. Jensen, you were right. I did it.
Hold on.
Are you doing it? Are you succeeding just as I have succeeded?
Not really.
Oh. I after I finished saying that the stream shows the you lose screen, I am deeply sorry.
go all the way left and down. I'm not sure what it meant. There's a lot of places that I can go left. Another hedgehog.
Let's go, I got a cutscene. I am succeeding. Hey chat, since Jensen sucks at Popgoes, you wanna hear me? You guys get to hear me commentating my own gameplay from time to time.
I'm gonna die again. So I'm gonna say to you when I die. I'm not gonna die.
Ooh, you're succeeding? Sorry, stream delay is being annoying, so I can't really see anything.
25 points for defeating a hedgehog that almost killed me.
Oh, you survived because of the crit hit. The stream just finished delaying. Well, it's still delayed, but just finished getting up to that point.
I am just going to go out of the forest real quick just to see if we can, like, get any weapons or anything anywhere.
Okay. Woo, 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 woo! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! I got the checkpoint, let's go! I am doing it, Jensen! I am doing it! Jensen, I am succeeding!
Hold on. Never mind. Oh.
I am succeeding! Let's go! Chris 16! Ooh, 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 ooh. Never mind, never mind. I got two coffee, I got two coffee, I got two coffee, I got two coffee, I got two coffee.
What are in these three rooms up here?
I got a bit too cocky there.
Can we get weapons anywhere?
I got a bit too cocky there.
Off of this stream, by the way. Ooh, there's somebody here. Hi. Can you see those red beams in the sky? No.
Can you see blank? No.
Yeah. A lot of these...
But you can, it's visible. What do you mean?
A lot of this stream is going to be me struggling. Just so you know. Right, let's head back.
Okay.
Where did you say to go left and down? Which part of it?
Hey, Jensen, can I tell you the vibes that you, like, that, that you can sometimes give off.
Go for it.
That friend who always says no when someone asks if they, like, know something or seen something, even when that friend has definitely seen it and does remember it.
I'm that person. I do that.
I knew it.
Like, I don't even let them finish. Like, if somebody starts a sentence with, do you remember? I just say no as soon as they finish saying remember. Oh! There's a place to go.
Oh my god, there's somewhere you can go? There's a place where you're meant to go? In a video game? Who would have guessed?
Hi.
I am living. Yeah, she's at half health. I almost called you Genshin. I am so sorry. Jensen? She's at half health.
Congrats. But yeah, you are forgetting that there is stream delay, so... will show up a bit later on than when you send it for me. There is a way to go left there. There's a shop! Chat, there's a shop!
Yo, there's a shop!
Oh my gosh, it's a magic line. Blake, I thought those were going to be something. I am. Hi there, what would you like to buy today? Can I afford everything? 35. No, probably not. There's a special potion that will give you. I don't want. Ooh, that could be useful. Let's go for.
More of a food. Yo, she's past half health.
Okay.
Jensen, she's past half health. I'm doing
well,
it.
Well, I think that...
Are you doing it?
I will survive without without food. Carry on what you're saying, sorry.
She's past half health. I am succeeding. Are you succeeding?
I think I am because I got some upgrades to my attack and health.
Nice.
And I got an invincibility potion, so I'll be invincible for 3 turns.
Yo, nice. I don't really know the controls for, I don't really know the controls or, like, methods of, like, fighting in arcade, though. Can you teach them for me, please? So, like, how does, like, the battle system work?
You can either fight, block, or use an item.
Ah, okay.
There is no leaving the battle, either. You can't run away.
Hmm?
Eat when she can move. Because every 3 turns.
Oh my gosh, she's almost dead.
Oh, crit does 24 damage now. We doubled our attack. That's great.
She's almost dead. I believe. Jensen, no one has died yet.
Right.
No, none of my characters, I haven't needed to use any... Well, actually, I did need to use one res food. But it was at the beginning. In this, like, more harder stage, I have not used any red food, and I am winning. She's got like a sliver of health left. She's got like a sliver of health.
I'm trying to like take the mic away from me.
I can't. Jensen, I think I did it.
Hold on.
I did it! This fight has taken me weeks. This fight has taken me weeks. And then when and then when I try to do it when you're streaming, I do it. This has taken me weeks of attempts. I haven't leveled up any of my characters. And then I try to do it when you're streaming and automatically I get it.
Still have the majority of our health. I think when she goes orange to crit, I think then we use our invincibility. Okay, so on this one,
Let's go. Depressing cutscene about backstories. Let's get some KFC.
Did I count the moves wrong? Oh, I'll do one. She killed a chicken.
KFC. Get it,
50 coins, that isn't great. Oh, there is a chest though. Know. A gate key. We got a key. Ooh, what is that? This area is for Chica only. She's the only one who can jump over this hole. You can see something on the other side of the hole. Okay, so we need to like get a jump upgrade. We need to get some jumping boots.
Jensen.
Hello?
I love how this fight has taken me weeks of failed attempts. I haven't even gotten to the second phase. I try it once as like a jokey haha, like I'm gonna fail but whatever attempt on stream with like a you, and instantly get it. Like one death.
How old is this game?
Yeah, stream look.
How old is the game?
I think like going on a year maybe? I think it was like last year?
Over a year.
Oh.
It does say the outdated free version because I'm not spending money. Sorry. Mm-hmm. Does it change so there's something there in the other one? Save your progress. I would like to save your progress. Hey. I found one of the keys. It was guarded by a chicken, an evil chicken with red eyes. How peculiar. Well, if you manage to get one key, why not try retrieving another? First one in the South Forest. Do you think that's going to be in the South? Was in the south. Is that a way to go on the right there? A corrupt boar. Cool. Does each forest have a shop? Is this like the way to the shop? Could you go back at the end? So back to the original inn. I will do that for you in just a minute. The attack shop's okay. And we're gonna die. That's great. I'm not wasting my inventory on a woodpecker. Back in the inn. say you wanted us to be in the end? Hole always there. There's gonna be like another whole line of every boss that we defeat. The coins respawn? Pretty cool. Which Popgoes arcade is this? This is on Game Jolt, it comes down as the free outdated version. I think we need to go back to the West Forest shop.
How long has sorry if I said his name on Twitch or Luca been here?
Huh?
Is this like their first message in chat?
Yes.
Okay, thank you. I thought I missed someone again, and I'm like, I looked away for like 20 seconds to look at a cutscene. How have I already missed another person?
I do think we're going to go back to the West Forest shop to get some more attack and health upgrades, a bit more fruit maybe. Nice, yeah, there you go. The stream tonight doesn't seem too bad today. It's usually a bit worse for us. Left though, did we ever go left in this bit? Can't remember.
I don't think so.
Oh dear. I was hoping for a crit. No co crit. Not looking great.
Yay, Nicole. Now I just appear? Okay, thank you.
I think that's good. I don't think that's going to be enough to defeat any woodman, so... So what did we get? Was it 2 health upgrades? We didn't get any attack upgrades. Did we not ask you? I thought I did. And was that? Did we have another new guy in the diets? I can't remember. I thought I asked someone. Question goes to you as well. I thought I did. It might have been the other new guy that was in here before. I'm not 100% sure. Don't worry about it. Question goes to you as well now. Do the crits go... The crits are 3 times the normal attack damage, aren't they? Boom. Cool. Cool. Got anything on hand? Cool. Corrupt cat. Cool. I should be fine. Yeah, I'll probably set this down. As long as it doesn't get like 5 crits. How long is this game? About? Do we know? I'm like that with a couple of games. Like the fit that I've played it. That bridge, because a woodpecker attacked us and didn't die. We did die, not almost. But yeah, knowing me, it probably took me about 2 hours. These stuff that the shops sell get better, like free carrier. Like if I bought like an attacker health upgrade from the shop in this world, isn't there a well spacer? I'm not sure. I've not seen anything to do with this game before, to be honest. Mike, which is one of our moderators, our first moderator, told me to play it, so here I am.
The original.
He was the first. He has seen everything.
Yep.
Yeah, Mike Thomas.
Okay,
play.
I have another pole here. Simpson, I have another pole, and I'm standing right in front of Yanuko. So I'm gonna try it while standing in front of her. Do you think that can work? I have 2 poles here. Do you think it'll work?
I think.
Give me good luck.
It might work. I believe in you.
I'm standing right in front of her.
You have gone a bit quiet as well. Your mic's gone a bit muffled as well.
Oh, sorry, my phone was a bit away from me. Is that better?
Yeah, that's better.
Yeah, my phone was on my pillow.
Okay. So he's got 7 attacks and he has 2 lulus.
Nothing.
Okay. Yep. You can beat woodpecker now as long as you don't cook too much. I probably should roll for 3.
I only got 2 3-star weapons. I got nothing interesting.
Damn.
Very sad.
It's very sad.
I have 1 wish on standard though. So regular banner. Let's see if that's anything.
Kill it with the kill.
Nope, nothing as well. Nothing. Hey, at least I have things to level up my characters with. That's something.
The game should be a bit easier now, because we can take crits from the normal enemies, apart from the woodpecker, because the woodpecker is really strong. So in fact, it's a bird. It's stronger than a boar and a cat.
Woodpecker is big, guy. Woodpecker is big, strong.
I don't like the sight of a bird with arms.
That sounds disturbing.
It's gonna take 24 health. kill or not to kill, that's a question. And the answer is to kill.
Exactly.
This is a kill or be killed world.
In this world, it's kill or be killed. And no, I'm not doing the voice.
Go for it. Let's see if it is. I should probably save you. Because of the upgrades. You gotta fight Foxy. Oh, Foxy, cool.
Nice.
I'm assuming he's quite. He's got a good attack stat.
Something tells me you become regular stream? True, yeah.
Maybe not every stream, maybe just the FNAF streams, but we'll see. It's up to them.
Also, Paimon!
Paimon. Yeah.
Yeah, we stream every Saturday. Assuming nothing goes wrong.
It is, thank you for the follow.
Assuming nothing goes Assuming nothing goes catastrophically wrong, we stream every Saturday.
Assuming I don't die.
Yeah. Why is my
It's 1 p.m.
Why is my friend still? Oh. My friend from school is messaging me. Oh. It's 11:30.
Oh. The noise, it was probably the alert. Ah, oh yeah, sound went a bit. Yeah, sorry. When this is out of school, just
oh my god. Jensen.
Hello.
I'm just trying to play Genshin while talking to you. I get a message on Genshin. You on? I want to call up with you. I'm like, yeah, I just finished this. And they're like, please, no, like, also it's 11:30. Tired, imagine. They're like, so me no care. Like, girl.
Contas, what is a contas? In the garden inn? Damn, so I just came through here without. So I do actually have a week of school this week after today.
You're really?
So there might be a Tuesday this week.
How did you get a week off school?
Because it's off term.
End of term?
Well, kind of, yeah.
I have another, like, 5 weeks.
And then I'm back for a few more weeks before the summer holiday. Yeah, so there might be a stream. I'll see if I can get Mike for our souling, just to try and get it done, because Chris has been waiting for a long time.
Yes, I have.
You don't keep Chris waiting, Chris keeps you waiting.
Huh?
You don't keep Chris waiting, Chris keeps you waiting.
Yeah. Waiting on your deathbed.
Is it because, like, we died that, like, we lost the task? Behind the inn? What's behind the inn? Yeah, I'll see if I can get Mike for our Sword and Shield souling. You can get behind the. Cool! Been say dead, you say dead forest. There's a well. Bloodbath. Same thing. Very cool. So that's where our final objective is. Did I forget about the song? I think Mike did as well. Chris has been waiting, so I'm gonna see if we can get Mike for Tuesday stream. Maybe a couple weeks on Saturday. Just try and get through as quickly as possible. Because I only really want two Pokemon challenges going on at the same time. Because I think any more than that is just going to be sort of over the top. You know? two Pokemon related series at the same time, and then obviously the odd occasional shiny hunt, maybe.
sorry. You can continue.
I am gonna go to the end and save.
I'm sorry. You can continue.
I was done.
Okay, good. I thought I cut you off. I'm sorry. I thought I cut you off. Friend.
I had found a key in the West Forest, then I guess I might be one of these forces. Oh, Saffron's there. Cool.
I don't know why I started laughing uncontrollably.
Go for it.
You know the friend I mentioned that's up at 11:30 with me?
Yeah.
Their Genshin Impact bio is "Your mom is gay."
Oh.
But they spelt it like an American, even though they're Australian.
We've got to get Firefox now, because we didn't have to tell us. Yeah, that is great. Ow, there's something in my eye. Give me a second.
Welcome back.
Or the eye.
Yeah, because he got the hook.
He's got the hook, yeah. 12. Same as me. Cool. He's got a lot of health, though. He's going to take 10 attacks from me to kill him. What's his thing? Hook?
His, like, special move?
What? He uses his hook, which does 60 damage.
I was going to say, I think he uses his hook, because I've seen a bit of the gameplay of this, but not too much.
What?
Also, I'm circling my friend.
Can I block it? Or does it still do like 30 damage? It still does 30 damage.
I'm circling my friend.
I need so much more health to do that. I do have the invincibility potion I could use. Andy's gonna crit. I'm dead. Oh, we missed. He's gonna hop. I was dead either way. Do we get the potion back because we died? We do. How many coins do we have? 225. We could go get some health upgrades. Maybe. I like it in any game really, where I don't really like healing. I'm the same in Pokemon, even if I'm just like, even if I'm not doing like a Nuzlocke where I'm not allowed to heal in battle, I just don't. Ever. So I always have like a load of revives on me to heal Pokemon after a battle, because I don't heal in battle. I've never liked doing it, I don't know what it is. Yeah, I think the progression said only 6%. Wait, could we jump? No. Could we? I don't think we could. because we've got those two holes, one where Chica is and the one down there. I don't think we could jump over them. I did try. I can try again when I'm on my way back to Foxy if you want.
Can you hear this?
I don't think I can. No. A little bit. Some you just can't. Yeah, you weren't here when we were talking about it. How did you do? Why are you just like a fan of Final Freddy's overall? And just like, just pop those or what situation do you find this Freddy's? Because there is a lot. I haven't even beaten the first help wanted. I need to do that. I can't do Fun Time Freddy. I thought you were going to beat Skeleton Version.
Can you hear it now?
Yes. 30, let's go for phones. Yeah, that's good. 90 HP, 16 health. That's good. It's actually 90 HP, 16 health. Attack. So our crits will do 48 damage. How much health does Foxy have?
Did you like my little performance?
Yeah.
Yay! That was me playing the liar in Genshin, by the way.
Cool. Yeah, chat, what's your opinion on the Final Fantasy Security Breach Ruin trailer that we got?
I haven't seen it.
Have you not? The night that it came out, me and Mike were sat there for like a solid 2 hours going through it over and over, like frame by frame, sending each other like theories and stuff, like non-stop.
Because I taught you how to go frame by frame in videos, and now you're copying me.
Maybe. We're going like bit by bit, going through like sending each other screenshots of everything. The trailer was great. The trailer was amazing. Yeah.
I saw the movie trailer.
Yeah. That's good. Yeah. Have you seen the Help Wanted 2 thing?
No. Didn't even know it was a thing.
It was released. It was announced. I can't remember when.
Oh, you said released, and I'm like, wait, what?
Yeah, it's not later this year. What the heck did some? I do.
Hey, Jensen.
Hello.
Do you want to hear a semi-dark humor joke that this friend that I'm in the game with told me yesterday?
Sure.
Why was 10 afraid?
Why?
Because it was in between 9/11. Blame the friend. It's my friend's fault.
I swear that wasn't a hook. That wasn't a turn for hook. Was it? I just can't count to three, obviously. Alright, one. That counts as two, I think. So we need to shield again for hook. Miss. So, ten. Ten? Why did I say ten? Two. Hook. I don't know how the crits work with the special abilities. I won! I beat Foxy! Shield, yeah. I want to go buy another one just for the next battle, which I'm assuming is going to be Bonnie, because I feel like Freddy will be final boss. Gate key number two. Right, let's go see what's on the right here. Coins? Is it mine? Oh! Do we need to... like, get Foxy's hook at some point to use it lines, maybe? Only Foxy uses it when using a unique hook to cross, yeah. See, I know stuff. I know stuff. I don't think it'd be as low as 30, so I think I'm going to be able to get them more health free. Come on, so bad. Wow. Hi. Invincibility 45. We can still get two health upgrades. Do we want two health upgrades? Or do we want a pizza and an attack? Because we're on 90 health, 16 attack. I think we'll go for the attack at the moment. I don't know why I'm saying yeah, as if I knew. Listen, I don't think they'll have two like really heavy hitters in a row. Because Chica was more of a So I thought it'd go like tank, attack, tank, attack. Then Foxy was more of an attack, so I assume Freddy was more of an attack. Ability to dig and get food and heroes? What? I want that attack. I want that special. I need to be. So he digs and like gets pizza. Digs for pizza. Speak to the barbie. Wow, second key. It looks like whoever's doing this is doing one of the first position. I don't know if that's what it says for that one. You will just be beat skin. Well, I don't know when that exists. Why don't you take a look and get back to me? Okay, save. Alright, first, I think we go left. Cooked owl. Not the highest attack. Cool. No damage taken. 54 crit. Please read. Oh, shot. Cool. We can afford another attack.
Sorry, what happened? I was... Okay, good.
Do we want to save it for another attack one? Or should we have not... I think we go nice round numbers. So we've got 20 and 100. Sorry. Hit my wife again. Yeah. I've done it now. So we've got 20 attack, 100 health. They're both nice round numbers. So I think we stick with that. So this is the igloo. Right, you are Saffron. Place is way too cold. I swear late earlier and swear it wasn't right, but sorry. The local man is crits do 60 damage, which is a lot. I'm assuming the bunny battles could be really hard. So it's more of like a blissy type. What is that? See something? Oh, it's that one. It looked like a tree. Go up to the shop, we can get another attack upgrade. We could open an owl from full health to get a crit straight away. If the holes are going to poke with them, the rocks to dig under them. Full circle. We'll head back to the troll, get another attack. No, I didn't mean to buy that. Oh well, we've got an acorn now. cool. We're gonna start with the test. We're getting powerful. Considering that we started with like what, 4 attack, 30 health? Something like that. There's
Jensen.
Hello.
You wanna know what me and my friends have decided to do?
Go for it.
Try and do PvP in a game that doesn't allow PvP. Do you wanna know how? Lighting the grass on fire.
Oh. Cool. That's a sort of a, yeah, I guess. Because you can build up over the map. Cool, Bonnie, are you the one who beat the others? Really? Well, come on, let's see. Oh, he has a shovel instead of a guitar. That's pretty cool. Does his dig do damage? So the crit, charge, and attack counts as one attack.
I love this. This is so funny.
Maybe not a crit. No.
We're just burning all the grass. This is how you die. This is how to do PvP. All games should have a way to light grass on fire so that you can do PvP. This is my new request for all future AAA games.
Sorry for cutting off, by the way. It's just I would have gotten to the light to it if I didn't. First try, let's go.
Is you small brain?
I am. We did it first try. I'm actually really surprised that we did. Ah, well,
I was just about to message another one of my friends if they were going to be able to play with us, and then I realized it is almost 12 o'clock. They are not going to be online.
It's an issue when you're late in L's. Get another 2 attack. I feel like now we should focus more on health because pretty sure Freddy would be an attacker more than a tank. I'm assuming. I feel like it'd be really cool if like they did a final boss of like Golden Freddy or the puppet. Which is basically just like really high attack and really high health. Don't even need to be like skeleton body, just use Jeepers Dump to come over it. Okay, so we've got all 3 keys. So now we can go to the North Forest. All 3 keys. Ready to visit the North Forest and find out what's been happening. Go ahead, but be very careful. I'm going to resave just so I don't have to talk through again, because I will forget. The North Forest is in the North. One, two, three. Oh, it's open. go that. I can go that way, can't I? I can. Go up or left. Let's go left. Ooh, there's a bear trap. Is it just like no way? Oh, yeah. Grey sensitive belongs to those who find out.
How close are you to the ending?
I'm not sure. Dead owl though. Why are they so tanky? 180 damage. 180 health. Sorry. 18 attack. Dead owls. Oh. Is this where like all the skeleton ones are? Like as like mini bosses. Before Freddy, maybe.
I don't know.
I wasn't really. Yeah, I'm assuming that's what they do. I do want to... How many coins do I have? 200. I can get 3 health upgrades if I wanted them. I just need to try and get to the airy shop. Without dying. Ow. I could go back to the... Oh, that's why the coins are back, because I died. And it resets. No, I need to go left. No, I don't. It loops round. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, dead boar. Okay. 12 down. Okay, he missed. Okay, yeah, I think we're fine. It's gonna do 60. Oh, we missed. Cool. I win. Yeah. Oh, dead deer. Cool. That has like no attack, no attack, no health. That's great. One of its crit was 24. That's great. That's like nothing. Right, so now I've got a few more coins. So I'm actually gonna just run out and go and save Ian, and then I'm gonna go back to the East Forest to go back to that shop. I think just gonna feel like that would be easier trying to survive through the North Forest. I think. I'm really enjoying this though. It's like a really good game.
I've seen videos of people play it, but I've never finished them.
That's good for now. 130 health. 24 attack. 72 damage. It's not the most, because it's not the best possibility, because the weakest one, which is the Dead Deer, I think only has 80 health, so I'll crit one Demon Tech out. I'm assuming that the skeleton guys are here, because it seems like everything's here. We saw a hole, zip line, rock. That isn't great to assume, but maybe we'll see. Is the shop? Are they shopping in? Maybe in the castle place here. So that's 120 and 60, that's 3, 5, 8, 18, 5, 9. I think, yeah, we're fine. I was just trying to work out if I can take him out before he takes me out. Yeah. Easy. Abandoned castle. Where it begins with F and ends with Y. It's Freddy. Corrupt Balloon Boy.
Imagine it's not. Imagine it wasn't Freddy.
It's Balloon Boy. He actually is.
Wait, what? Balloon Boy doesn't begin with F.
Or end in Y. Yeah, it does.
Oh yeah, or end in Y.
It kind of does.
What? How?
Balloon Boy. B-O-Y.
Oh. Well, it doesn't have F in it at all.
This is special. Oh, he doesn't have one. One L.
Oh, 2 frames a second.
By the way, we beat Balloon Boy. Oh my god, wait, he was on one health, but he disappeared. Inspect the castle door. The door's been locked by whoever's inside it right now. Needs 3 keys out the gate from earlier. So now you need to go beat the skeleton guy, I think. Go! don't wait, I don't want to read it again. But we need some sweet sour. We're on 32% completion, so we might actually beat that today. Beat this today. Would you like to say colours? I would, please. What happened? Did we find anything? That's fight someone else. Another follower of whoever's. That's a life, and there's a door that needs three more keys. Interesting. Well, someone just left a note at the inn a couple minutes ago. I didn't catch a name, but they were friendly. The person wrote that you should meet them behind a shop. I'll find out what you have to say.
Not the shop, not insert shop, the A shop.
A shop, so it could be any of three shops.
Mm.
Better all of them at the same time. Might as well go to this one, because Cheek is going to be here anyway, so we're going to go to this shop. Oh, I've got a corrupt headshot. Why are they here? They've powered up? What?
Jensen, it's midnight.
Oh, okay.
Pog champ for midnight.
Corrupt Hedgehog Plus. They powered up. What's 18? 27. Good plot.
That's actually less than I thought it would be.
Let's do this. Okay, we beat Corrupt Hedgehog Plus. Well, those red lasers in the sky have definitely kept us in the forest. Oh, go away. Corrupt Deer Plus. It'll only take 5 attacks, so. Maybe 3 if we get it. But... okay, we've got a crit on the last attack, but it doesn't matter anyway. Great. Perfect. We're still only getting like 10 coins per thing, though, which is great. Oh my god, it's believable. This seems weird, but you're going to need to trust me here. When you beat me in that battle, it felt like you knocked me to my senses. Which, from what I can gather, was a pretty unique reaction. The animals around here don't seem to be giving up. Maybe it's because I'm a human. Either way, I'm trying to change. I want to be good again. I want to help you. My boss, he tried to offer me some kind of gimmick, like cheaper jump or one of his dick. But I didn't want him to try advantage. I just wanted to fight. But when I woke up, I snuck into his castle and stole some of your great invention. I'll give them to you. Just do something for me in return. Complete the West Forest hit list. And I'll give you the crit boost. It'll double your crit chance. Complete the South Forest hit list. Let's read this stuff. Complete the South Forest hit list. The super speed upgrade will be faster in the overworld. Complete the East Forest hit list to get a spike shield. The shields will hurt you. Ooh, we've got to do these. I know what I want. Come back. I want to do that. I think it's going to be worth it in the long run. So we need to do 10 deer plus, 5 pork plus, and 3 hedgehog plus. We've only got one of each now. So I'm just going to grind these out real quick. The then I'll do the South Forest, in the South Forest, and then East Forest, one in the East Forest. If that makes sense.
Should do.
I'm not outside the shop, so we're also kind of grinding out coins while we're doing this. So we can go in and get upgrades on everything. Another deer. I do want me crit one as quick as possible just to get through the animals quicker. So hit this. Welcome back, I'm just gonna hit this. No, I don't have any of these. Guys will escape the corruption. Okay. So we need 7 more deer, 4 more hawks, and 2 more hedgehogs. Is it worth flying out, do you think? We've got time, maybe.
We have time. We have another hour.
If not, I might decide Tuesday, you know. And then maybe we'll also have a Thursday stream. If we're lucky.
Daily stream.
Stream a day, maybe. 3 streams a day, maybe.
You good?
I crit. So I'm happy. So, I think we focus on boosting attack while we're doing these hit lists. And get an attack upgrade. Just because it would make it go by quicker. Even if it only slightly. Is Walt still here? Or is it bigger? We haven't had a message.
They said they were lurking.
Literally as soon as they said that, the view account went down, so I'm like, a little bit suspicious. Just saying. Okay, I'm now doing 28 damage per hit. So our crits will do 84 damage. That's a lot. Haha. Okay, so we've done all of the hedgehogs we need to do. Now what's the okay. So we just need more deer and hawks, right? I need 4 more hawks and 6 more deer. 4 hawks, 6 deer. And we're done with the West Forest. Come on, fill up. Thank you.
I'm so tired.
Is that four more hawk and deer eat? It is four more eat.
What are you even meant to be doing in the arcade thing right now?
I'm grinding out kills to get extra upgrades that BB is going to give me.
Okay.
Because the one for this forest that boosts my crit chance, and I feel like that might help a lot with the cheaper battle.
Mm.
And then the one in the south forest boosts my overworld speed. And then in the east forest, I can't remember what that one does.
Mm.
Okay. It makes it say when I block, it does damage.
Okay, I'm not looking at chat for a bit because my friend doesn't have a second of the map unlocked and we want to fight a boss there, so I need a... open a map on my phone.
Maxed out our attack. 30 attack is the max attack. I've got to work on maxing out our HP.
Fight going so far?
Huh?
How's the fight going so far?
It's going okay. We've got two more hawks, three more deer. So I'll probably am gonna do like an extra stream just to finish this and maybe do a bit of maybe the glitch compaction in the extra stream at some point.
I'd be down for that.
Cause obviously with my new PC I lost my glitch compaction save. So I need to redo that.
Okay.
And then, what's all this about? think we're far away at all. One more day, two more. Great. And there's been no hedgehogs again, so maybe. Well, so this game's 50 minutes long.
What game?
This, Popgoes Arcade. So it's 50 minutes long.
And how long have you spent on it?
2 hours in. About that.
Yep. The speedrun's probably 50 minutes long.
I feel like it'd be really, like, difficult to speedrun this game, though.
True. But I mean, people speedrun Overwatch, so.
Yeah.
It'd be possible.
Get the crit.
No.
Ha, you missed the crit. What the hell?
Why are they fighting that thing? Do they have a death wish?
Just one more deer, and then we're done with the next thing to get the. Then we can go kill Chica. Okay, there we go. And then he said that he might have a little something extra if we get all three at this time. I wonder what that is. Back to check the hit list here, take a look on. I think what I was ready. Unlocked, quick boost. Done it. Oh, yeah, oh, okay. Yes, now we just need to go to the south for the temple of five cats. So, cat, how's life?
Good. How's yours?
It's alright. I'm enjoying it.
I thought you were going to say non-existent.
Well, it kind of is existent because I'm here. So...
Oh my god, my game crashed.
Oh no!
It's fine. It's fine, we shall bounce back.
I want to see the crit boost.
Yo, it's almost 12:30. Every time I glance at the time, I'm realizing how much of a life I don't have. Because I barely even feel tired.
I mean, I've been the same before, like, stayed up till like 2 o'clock. And then just sat there in the dark, contemplating my life, thinking.
It crashed when I was trying to open it again.
Pokemon said that you have more of a life because you stay awake more. He's not wrong.
What's a life if it's spent playing Genshin Impact?
Just what's a life?
Just what's a life?
Okay, let's be
honestly very fair.
Dead Popgoes goes doing this again on. I don't know.
Chat is very much dead.
30 damage. What?
Are you fighting Skeleton Chica?
I am.
I remember you have to beat the bosses twice because the second time they're skeletons. Wait, can they dodge your attacks?
Chica can.
Of
crit! Let's go! We beat dead Chica. Let's go. First try. Let's go.
Shut up, Kaya.
We can jump now. Collect emerald coins and speak to Minora to upgrade the ability to acquire and drain. Cool. Let's jump over this hole. Wee! There's a laser? I turned the laser off. The West Forest has been saved! Enemies will no longer spawn here! Okay, so we saved the West Forest. We saved everybody in it. Save lives. How many points do we have? 165. We should go get a couple of health upgrades. Ooh, there's something down there. How many points? No! Then I can get a pizza, which I used, and that's it. I need 70 more coins at some point to get a full timber shield. We might get through this. Ooh, there's another emerald coin down here. I've no idea what the emerald coins do, but you know. Why not collect them? We said to give them someone to upgrade stuff, but I don't know where that person is that we need to give them to. Or what we can upgrade. Ooh! If your ever low on health item is ability that you've picked. Oh! Now we can pick fruit from trees.
I should almost close Discord. I'm dumb. Oh. Small brain.
Indeed.
I keep doing it. Because I'll be like, yeah, I'm done with Discord. I need to keep it open now. Closes Discord. Immediately disconnect from call. Jensen's like, where did you go? I rejoin a couple seconds later. Sorry, I closed Discord. I swear, it happens multiple times. Like every other stream.
Yeah.
Cause I am small brain.
I can pick fruit from trees now. So I don't have to spend money on them. Maybe.
Yes.
Right, let's have a look. 10 boar, 5 cats, 3 woodpeckers. Yeah. It'll take ages. using a lot more items than I'm comfortable with. Straight away. I'm pretty sure they do temporarily stop spawning after you kill the ones that need the hit list. So if we get the woodpeckers early, we don't have to deal with them anymore.
Huh?
I was just talking to myself. More than chat, to be fair.
Okay.
Oh, I've just got two crits in a row. This guy. What's the max HP stat?
I have 13.1k.
Cool.
Jimmy Lemmy's, if you're wondering.
I have 46.5.
Remind me how long this game's meant to be again.
Walt said 50 minutes. But I'm starting to doubt that.
How far into the game are you?
I'll check after this battle.
Okay.
Let's have a look. 48%.
And you're more than four times the time deep into what Wolf said.
Uh-huh.
Then.
So.
You got scammed.
Well, it's a fun game, so like, I'm not really complaining.
True. Sure.
Imagine like, I can imagine, I bet someone at some point has tried to do a damage list run of this. imagine how much pain that would have been. Why is he only crit-ing? Why is he not hitting one? Crit, oh, okay. Well, I have to use my pizza, I'm not happy about it. We've got to try and find some more emerald coins to be able to use Chica's jump in battle, because I would like to use that against Foxy, because I can't deal with that. I could do that while I'm doing this hit list. So then hopefully someone will find an inn as well. I can't remember where the inn is for this area. So we do need to save. I'm going to lose all the progress I've got on the hit list. I don't think it'd be that, because it would, if they're two each, it would be 12 coins altogether that we need to fully upgrade everything. So it needs to be about 4, maybe 3 per forest if they include the one on top as well. But if it's either way, we can need to find the 1 or 2 in the other forest. Ooh, whatever. We might die here, and if we do, I will cry. Because I ain't got my healing. Yeah, we're dead here. And we're gonna have lost all that progress.
Oof. Oh. Can't wait.
Killing 2 woodpeckers. God, I hate these woodpeckers. Now I need to go all the way back down. I suppose we could grind out a few coins on here, up here, to get some to get more health upgrades. We can defeat these pretty much no problem. Look around for some emerald coins in this map, but I imagine they're behind all our jumping. digging in zip lines. Would make sense if they come in there. I would say go to the west first to look for the emerald coins, but nothing special, so we won't be getting any coins. Hopefully, a woodpecker or two on the way. After this, we'll be able to afford one of the health upgrades. Gold. Gilded. Sorry. Why is it gold? How many coins is this going to give me? 150 coins. Let's go. That's 3 health upgrades. The gold guys.
Go for it.
To find out what it maxes out at. Because we already maxed out at that. Not that big for us. Go get some. Save. There's an emerald down there.
Cool.
You good?
I am. Oh, God. This area's in. Then do I have a other olive? Did you count it good?
How's life going for you?
Oh, it's going right, actually.
Nice.
Make a bit of progress. It's the other upgrade too. It is, okay. So yeah, it'll probably be that's what you need. That makes sense. So then you use each of your little powers, your jump dig and zip line to get another one in the top place. That makes sense. She'll be able to deal with the bullpen. With them because we had low health. So now
I believe.
Boosting our health. Because after this last upgrade, it's going to be. We've boosted it to 200. So yeah, I believe as well.
The power of believing.
Four cats and three woodpeckers. We've not seen any woodpeckers. Kind of quite weird. Don't know why I feel the need to like grind out every little thing that I can. I do it in everything. Like in games, like trying to think of an example. In games where like sometimes the like after you beat a level it splits off into two different ones, you can choose to just do just one and get away with it. I always go back and like do every option. Just because why not, you know?
Why are streams 3 hours long usually?
Huh?
I'm curious.
Close to another health upgrade, I think. 30. Yeah, not far. So I'm surprised we haven't seen any more cats or woodpeckers. I've only got one ball left, so we'll see. Thank you.
I believe.
A cat.
How are you winning, son? Yo, it's 1 a.m.
There's a ball. I don't think this ball in. I can't even kill it. Come on. Two more cats, one more wood.
That is good.
We might not even get to be foxy today. Thank you.
Oh, woodpecker, great. Straight away got a crit. That's great. Okay, yeah.
We do.
Oh, that's fine with the cats, aren't we? I forgot that we were on a machine thing, an arcade. So much faster now. So much better. Oh, I'm so glad. Grinded out blue
water.
Yeah, welcome back. What are we doing? I want to go find another emerald, do we have in so then we can upgrade Cheek's jump so we can use it in battle.
so tired right now. What, you can jump now?
Yeah.
Dang. I can't see message times on phone.
I can, but I can't bother to check them. It's kind of like a school food. Yeah. We've maxed out our attack. 230 health. I think the max is a 300. Two of the boys hit list.
Keys are cool.
Is that for the... That wouldn't be for the... Let's go beat Foxy on. Let's go beat Fox. It's like normal things that you say in every line. Thank you. Why didn't nobody tell me? Oh, that isn't okay. There we go, fixed. Once you do the East Forest hit list, when you use your shield, it damages the enemy as well to attack you. So you've got to balance them out a bit. Use both. It's already on 10. Turns out 6. Not bad. Yeah. What was I saying? Depending on if and when Mike is free, we might have an extra stream on this on Tuesday. Ooh, crit straight away. If I block that one, I jump over the hook. Commands for any commands that are available on the what's on away 54? Jump. Then I want to full heal. It does 108 damage, I think. Congrats, perhaps you can do this. 4 emeralds to the upgrade so we can use it in battle. Do you know where 4 emeralds are that we need to have got?
Your face
gets
all dark, by the way.
Oh no. It's because... There we go, that is better. Right. Quick search for emeralds. Nothing? A zip line place in the first forest that we can go to. That might have an emerald. Who the heck is the baby? That is the guy that we defeated just outside the castle. Then he turned good. And now he's giving us upgrades. So he's a friend. Emerald coin. Do not be here. So now, if we go up to the north forest, how many microphone things are there? Mine? Talking about it might be Chris, because Chris has to be quiet because it's like, I want to say like 3 o'clock in the morning or something. So Chris has to be quiet. Yeah, it's been squeaking sometimes. Has it? Pokemon confirmation. Oh, we're talking about that. Because if you're talking about that, that is Chris moving around. My microphone is my screen. Doing that. I don't know how to fix it either, so like, can't really do anything about it at the moment. Sorry. Yeah. I'll have to go back and look. Fair enough. Yeah, I'll go back and have a look after stream. I hate these. there's one bones here. Yeah, everyone's dead.
Scary skeletons and shivers down your spine.
Exactly. Please be an emerald. It wasn't strong enough. Maybe dead. Here we are. Double crit, let's go. Forest, we need to go kill Bonnie again. Great. Okay. Actually, I do want to save just in case the East Forest guys are overpowered. Because we died a couple of times trying to do the. Corrupt Wolf plus. Damn. 36 attack. That's mean. Why can't I make my attack that high? 160 health as well. I might be able to actually be another boss. I might be able to upgrade a bit more. Wait, is it upgrading the abilities? Yeah. Walt said, what did you say? Yes.
Because life is unfair.
Because life is unfair. Yeah, it's quite long for FNAF late stream. Mostly because these games tend to be either really hard or really short. Or both. We've got 10 fruit down. Okay. There's the inn. We can just heal. save file. We can upgrade the hook as well. So we can now escape from battles. This will make everything so much quicker and easier. Let's go back to the first forest and get the door key from there, because I don't get the point from that. The only regular streams that pass 3 hours of streams will be struggling with something like it. Yeah. Very true.
And the 24-hour stream.
And the attempted 24-hour stream.
Yeah.
I don't know if we're going to be able to do that again anytime soon. I will think about it though. Hook is great. It seems that... we need to find the area shop. I'm not sure where it is. I can't remember where the area is going. Get a lot of health upgrades. Chat, we maxed out our HP. Let's go. We could do with. There you go. We've maxed out all of our stats. Right, let's have a look at the hit lists. So we need 9 more owls, 4 more beavers, 2 more wolves. Now this is what we're doing for like the next 10 minutes. See how much doors hold. 90? Not bad. It's the same as a crit almost. So it's basically just a full crit. It gives you upgrades. He's the reason I have a higher crit ratio. He's the reason I move faster in the overworld, which saves us a bit of time. And he's gonna give us like spiky shield, so our shield does damage when we use it.
Nice.
So he's not actually useless, and he says that he has something extra, which just might be like, well done, you know, certificate. Yeah, the hook is going to streamline this a lot. Oh, that's actually great, yeah. So we can actually 100% useless. I'd say if we're doing like Bonnie or even the last boss, we're about to crit and we've already used our jump for something, we can just use our shield and it'll do damage as well. I'm going to say hook it makes me think. I don't know. Okay, so we've just got 2 of each. And we can start running away from things that we don't need. I've been sent a photo, so I'm going to check it out. I'll get active ready because there's a quarter to the pool. Yes, don't talk to me every time. Okay, so we've done all the walls, we just need 3 more beavers, 7 more owls. Beavers and owls. FNAF game. Okay, so we just need more owls. Just owls. So run away from anything that isn't owls, and we need 7 of them. So, that's not an owl, so we run away. It feels great to be able to run away. I love running away from goblins. Good point. I don't have answers now. Owl. owls. Of hours. As soon as I get this thing. As soon as I get the spike tool. I think this would make it so it's two layers, two owls. My brain isn't working. Last one, right? I'm not sure. I'll have to double check. Two more owls. This might be one more, and then I think it is getting close to 4 hours. I can't remember if we ever have. So, one more after this one. This is going to be the last one. Sometimes I can't hear what you're saying.
Did you do a thing?
Still can't hear you, sorry. Okay, great. Another one. Oh, you're getting stronger, and I can see that these are ways of help. One last thing I'd like to give you, and this is more of a gift, it won't help you with the journey, but it can help you with the visit. Just visit the Guardian Inn and you'll see what you've earned. Thanks for watching. What did you do, thingy? What is thingy? run, see what you give us, and then make. Actually, I might do the what do you call it? I might do the boss battle. Maybe. Jukebox. Cool. Okay, so I do think we are going to try the boss battle. No promises that we're going to beat it straight away.
Good luck.
Thank you. I can actually get there in the first place. Do it. Bonnie, Popgoes, you are proven to be a very strong rat thing. Okay.
We will pass my time.
He's out healing. About 150 damage per turn. Yeah, okay, we can do it. I believe in us. Yeah, just jump over this one. Then hook.
Chat, we did it.
For goodness sake, it's going to be so angry at us. 1L. I acquired Dig. Let's go, chat. Let's go to chat. Okay, so I do think we're gonna go a little bit emerald surfing. Now that there's like no monsters at all. Because we need 4 more emeralds to be able to fully upgrade the dig. So we can use it in that. And then there's also that one. We need to get from the West Forest. So I think we'll go for a quick little search for that. I thought you'd be able to dig through with the trouble. Guess not. Dorky, let's go. I think I am going to just head back to the inn. Thank you. in. Hey, I would like to save, please. We don't have any emeralds. Amazing work. Looks like the west, south, and east forests were back to normal. There were strange sightings in the north. We can only assume that there was another machine there, like the ones you turned off. It must be still. It must still be active in the castle. With all the castle keys, I think you should check out. Okay, but only when you feel that you're ready for it. Okay. Right, so let's save and then. We're going to beat Freddy next time, I think, because we're getting close to 4 hours, and I have a life. A bit. I have a tiny bit of life. And I need to upload, last week's VOD. So, who are we raiding? Ready some point soon, and then yeah, see you all next week or next week. I think we'll do next week. Bye.